Hi dear viewers and new visitors of my channel. Today I have a special haul for crafty ladies, for those ladies who love sewing. There are a couple of items on the site that are for traveling. Let's start with those items first to eliminate the travel items, and then we'll continue with the sewing ones. So first of all, for the traveling, I got these tubes from Target, from the traveling spot. I saw there were lots of YouTubers that were advertising this, and I didn't believe until I went and checked for myself. They are so soft. You can squeeze out any type of cream, lotion, any type of shampoo, and I hope that it won't leak from here. Even if it does, you may just scotch tape it or put something else like duct tape it, or dollar each. Now let's continue with these items that are somewhere beauty items. They are hair clips that I found from one of our dollar bargain stores. It's very strong, by the way. It's not like other type of clips that you open and your hair is going away. It's very strong and it looks nice. I have a couple of blouses, t-shirts that match this color, so I got four colors, four different versions of the same hair clip. Of course, each of them was a dollar. Now let's go on with the Eiffel Towers. First, I got from the Dollar Tree that you may put on your sewing table. See how cute it is? These are for storing your rings while you are working on a project. So let me demonstrate. Let's say you are trying to work on a project and this ring is on the way and it keeps pulling some of your thread or yarn or whatever. So you just place it on your Eiffel Tower and leave it on your table so you never lose it. I bought actually one for my craft table and the other one is for my bathroom in case I wash my hands. I love to take out my rings and then I keep looking for them, don't know where I place them. So I will put it on this tower and it will be easy to find them. Remember that I mentioned this will be somewhere travel and somewhere a craft haul. So this one is home and travel fabric comb and knit fixer. So this is one of the items that I got from Dollar King, the same store that I got the rest of the items. It's the Dollar King store. This one is very useful thing to keep in your wallet or in your purse in case you are traveling and you are a crafty lady. Second one, I ran out of my needles because what I was doing, I was crafting with my needles, not only sewing but also crafting. Don't get surprised, I broke about 10 different needles this year. So I went and purchased these silver eye needles, pack of 50. Hopefully they last me through the winter time when I do other crafting projects. Then comes my crafty friend, which is my cutter, and its pink color goes with the rest of my pink collection for my crafting, like this needlework scissors. My scissors are kind of getting out of order pretty fast. I don't know why either. I'm not using in the way they are supposed to be used, or they have a bad quality. Then comes this heavy duty seam ripper, which I will need a lot in this fall season because I have bunch and bunch of projects to start and finish before the winter time. So this one I will need a lot, together with this craft and sew thimbles, nickel plated. One is for the small size finger. I guess I will fit in the small size, yes, but I will keep this in case. And also these finger protectors again, pink color. I've never seen this. These were new items from the Dollar King, guys. So, and iron-on fabric bond. I was looking for this forever because I wanted to buy with a cheap price, but at Michael's and other craft stores they are very expensive. So finally I found it at the Dollar King and I bought two of them. I already used one and this is the second one. Here are all my items for today that I tried to share with you. So you can go and look in your Dollar King stores and see which ones you can find. You may find different colors of the scissors, of the X-Acto knife, of the thimbles, whichever item has a color. You may find different colors, but they are all in that one spot. So go there and find them. Have a good time shopping and come back for more hauls like this one. I usually do hauls by topic, like travel, crafts, etc. So don't forget to subscribe. If you are new to my channel, the buttons are below this video. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. Bye bye.